into you, and then you can pour yourself into the people, because you're pouring me and not yourself. So I should change that. I could pour me in you, and then you pour the you, which is God, on the inside into the people of God. So I say, if any of you got an ear to hear, let him hear what the Spirit is about to speak to this man of God. We ask that you point your hand towards him, man of God.
Man of God.
Come forth.
Come forth.
Let God use you.
Let God use
we bind up every backlash in the Spirit.
We bind up every backlash in the Spirit.
We take authority over our atmosphere.
We take authority over our atmosphere.
And we're ready to receive from the man of God.
From the man of God.
Receive ye him in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.